Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Chris's Fishing Adventures. Today we're at the Flatty Comp for the Yak Hunter Queensland group. And it's a team event. We've got Lukey, the owner over there, on his PA. I'm on my PA. Let's go and get some. Stay tuned. Yew. Yep. Oh. Oh shit. Two lines. Yes. Oh, I foul hooked him. It's on the board. That's for sure. It's 39. Yeah, nice little fella. Ew. Oh, that was magical. Oh, get stuffed. Straight up. Yep. Oh, it's a flatty. Yeah, mate. Oh, come here, you. Just drop the soft plastic down, boom. Well, he's definitely a better upgrade. Phew! 47.5. It's alright. It's okay. Phew! 47.5. How about that? Beautiful flatty. Oh, caught two. Now I got to upgrade. Yep. I seriously just dropped, I had the vibe out and then I just dropped the soft plastic and it didn't even hit the ground I was on. Yeah. Bang. Ew. Thank you. Lunch is served. Lunch on the water. Awesome.
You did?
Yeah, there's a lady awesome. Like a kilometre down the road who takes in like wildlife and
birds. Sweet. We did that with a bat once.
Let's fill that up.
We found a bat with a lure stuck in its wing. It was a grey. It was a grey headed bloody one of those flying foxes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so. Yeah. And swooped down in the water and gets water and got a lure stuck in it, which someone had just left for it to die, obviously. And we rescued it out of a tree and everything. And then we called these guys in and they're like, oh, yeah, well done. You've done well. The broken teeth and everything because the lure was stuck pinned between its mouth and its wing. Carefully pulled it in. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, his legs were tangled up
and
mine,
his legs were tangled up. Yeah. It's a problem. So I've got my water bottle out, put it in the lid,
and he was
like green to my crazy. Yep. Should be able to pop that time. Yeah, we saw them. He's like, is that a shark? We're like, nah, I'm pretty sure it's a dolphin.
There's like eight of them.
Yeah. Where there's dolphins, there's fish. Flatties for patties.
Here we are live at the Yak Hunter's Queensland Flatty Comp. We've taken a pause in the competition to exchange some flatties.
For some patties.
Some patties, yeah.
There you go, mate. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Catch you now.
Thank you.
Girls, would you like a patty?
Yeah.
As you can see, lovely turnout so far for the day. Beautiful weather conditions. Absolutely amazing. A few good flatty on the board so far. And a few good patties on the board so far.